Tonight, NCANT University is facing a fine from the University of North Carolina system for enrolling too many out-of-state students. The UNC system ordering the university to pay $2 million from its current budget. The UNC Board of Governors says the university exceeded an out-of-state registration cap of 35% and had a total of 41% out-of-state students.